Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today we're playing Star Wars Battlefront, the first one again. Now, because I missed out so much on the online stuff at the start, I just thought we might as well, I don't know, do some stuff that has to do with online. Okay. I can't remember which one. Okay. We're going to go to Survivors of Endor. Christmas time is coming around, I guess if you're very excited about that. Now me saying that, I have to release this before Boxing Day. Or on Boxing Day. There's some maps I do better off and there's some maps I don't do good. But here's also something else. If you play as the Rebels, the advantage that you get good heroes, but you can destroy the big walkers. Well, if you're on the Empire, then you can't. So most of the time I go with the Rebels. Sooner it has more fun. I just got suddenly really quiet.
Get those uplinks online now.
Uplink activate.
Now I hate it when I see those like hero things already. It's like, give me a.
Protect the base from any Imperial walker.
There's only one walker. Now you have to give it a go. Oh my god, this is early on.
My wing tracking signal online.
I try and avoid these, but for fuck's sake. Sorry if anyone wanted this. Just rejoin on another game. We're literally at the very start of this. Compared this loop to the other loop, this one runs faster where the other one doesn't. I need to concentrate. I have no idea where most of these enemies are coming from. Thank you. Where are they? Ah shit, it's the path that the walker's walking through. No, I don't think so. I knew that was going to happen. Okay. Oh wait, it's not this one. Alright. Probably sometimes when people just come in, they just don't know I'm filming and I have to tell them. Okay, yeah, it rings, do your job. Oh, come on, Webbles. So close! Now the other one. Cool.
I've got your bags. That's
I like going to the stupid cave again. Okay, I definitely know how to make it into that other one. But I feel like in one of those things, there's people around there. Dang it. I have no idea where all these things are. I hate this cave so goddamn much. I didn't even think these creatures existed in this universe. I thought they were completely dead in this universe. This way. Ugh. Man, it's like I'm the only one who's doing the work here. Come on. Amazing. Hey guys for watching.